Hi, I would like to introduce the trailing take profit. The trailing take profit is very similar to the trailing stop loss, where we have a stop loss that always updates to keep a constant distance from the maximum position profits, thus helping us lock in profits. The only difference is that with the trailing take profit, that stop loss only starts working when we hit a predetermined profit. Let's see how that works. In this example, we can see that we've set a trailing stop loss of 3%, but it only starts working when we hit our profit target of 10%. To set the trailing take profit with Capitalise, all we have to do is enter a position, for example, buy any amount of any asset and hit next. Now we'll close position at trailing take profit, we'll set our profit target of 10%, and our trailing stop of 3%. We'll hit OK and next. Now, after confirming, we've set our first strategy with a trailing take profit. When we hit our 10% profit target, the left widget will trigger, and the right widget represents the 3% retracement from the maximum profit. When that triggers, we'll get our stop triggered and the position will close. This is how easy it is to set a trailing take profit with Capitalise. Thank you for watching.